division. This was between Ronnie Letswalo and Lucas Letswalo. The one being from Alexander and the other one from Mamelodi. Ronnie wearing the black pants. No relation to Lucas, his opponent. This is the action from the third round. The fight didn't go much after this because Lucas failed to turn out for the fourth round. And the first two rounds were not very enjoyable as far as viewership goes. But this was the round where all the action was. Lucas trying to turn on the pressure, but Ronnie, really, although being a lot lankier than his opponent, was able to spin out of all the aggression that Lucas Letswalo laid on him. And you'll see towards the end of this round, brought in some telling blows of his own that forced the stockier man not to turn out for the fourth and final round. Referee in this bout was Raymond Phillips, a well-respected kickboxing referee who has been through the mill himself and obviously knew all the ins and outs of both these kickboxers. At this stage, it was rather a one-way traffic because really Ronnie was the only one that was trying to get into the fight. He put in a knee then that was waved on by referee Phillips, and there it is, Lucas not turning out for the fourth round and Ronnie being...